contest is scheduled for one fall and is for the WWE Divas Championship. Making her way to the ring from Scottsdale, Arizona, she is the Divas Champion, Nikki Bella.
Nikki Bella wants nothing more than to walk away with a win here.
Well, she certainly has the skills to pull off a victory tonight, but it's not going to be easy.
From Norwich, England, Paige.
And here she comes, the young woman that many people believe will be the future of the Divas division, Paige.
The future and the present, Cole. Paige isn't standing idly by waiting for her turn. She's taking it.
A self-proclaimed tomboy with a feminine side. Nikki Bella can hold her own against any diva on the roster.
And look very, very good doing it. What a vicious shot with the knee. Yeah! Heads up! Watch it! Ooh! What a reversal! And the knuckles connect. Oh, there it is! Look out! Headbutt! That'll leave a mark. Oh, the punch connects.
Here comes Paige. Astonishing maneuver by Paige.
Playing mind games.
Yeah, a little intimidation there. Every time she has to get back to her feet, it takes more and more effort.
Michael, here's something that'll blow your mind. The first time Paige was actually in the ring for a professional match came before she was even born. That's right, her mother, who was also a wrestler and obviously didn't know she was born.
Oh, you do not get up from that.
What a haymaker! A huge right hand.
Ooh, a little showboating going on here.
This match has taken so much out of her. And Paige shows us some clever offense here. Look out!
Paige hit that one.
That'll leave a mark.
And it's Paige landing a blow.
Paige gathering attention in a hurry.
Oh, wow. She's going to need to dig down deep if she wants to keep going now.
And I'm sure we'll be able to see the handprint left by that chop.
Clutch escape by Payne.
That should do it right there.
Look at Paige making her move.
to the ring.
Oh, look at the emotion.
Playing mind games.
Yeah, a little intimidation there. I don't know how much longer she's going to be able to go. I think I just found the angel I'd like to be touched by.
And this is going to return to the ring.
And the knuckles connect.
And the closed fist lands again.
You see that, Cole? Talk about getting your spine adjusted. Jeez. Oh, Paige delivers the pain in an astonishing fashion, folks. Ouch, that had to hurt. Going to the top, high risk.
Uh-oh. She's going to need to dig down deep if she wants to keep going now. I love a woman that shows passion.
Woo, a little showboating going on here.
I don't know how much longer she's going to be able to go.
The kick connects.
Oh! A move that'll knock you out cold.
Uh-oh. Astonishing maneuver by Paige. And here we see it from this angle. A sharp kick. Oh, the punch connects.
Ooh, that did it. Look at that, Cole.
There's a sick power bomb.
You know what's wrong with her, Michael? Nothing. Oh, looks like Paige is playing some games with her opposition here. About an immovable object. This match has taken so much out of her.
Now Paige taking advantage right now.
Oh, no!
Trying to put her away.
Man, there's no getting up from that.
And will this be it? Two, three.
That's correct.
Paige wins.
Here is your winner, Paige.
An emotional victory here tonight.
Here is your winner and new Divas Champion, Paige.
Now let's be honest, this one wasn't even close.
Oh yeah, that was about as far from an even match as you can get.